New this morning, we are taking you to one of the coolest classrooms in the Bay Area, right on the St. Pete Pier.
And who better to do it than ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly. He's at the Tampa Bay Watch Discovery Center, where affordable and safe after-school programs are teaching kids how to save our oceans.
I can see plankton from SpongeBob.
That's right, fun with plankton. Here at the Tampa Bay Watch Discovery Center on the St. Pete Pier, kids are taking part in one of the coolest after-school experiences around.
We're really trying to get the kids engaged and connected to the environment that's around them. I think that's really important.
That's Sarah Rubin, who says the Discovery Center's mission is to blend fun with thoughtfulness.
So we have a lesson on marine debris, climate change. All of those are things that we're trying to bring to children's attention because they are the future of the world.
The Discovery Center will host 16 weeks of these unique after-school classes. Prices are only $12 a day, $20 for the whole week, with ages ranging from 6 to 12.
It goes with the flow.
All right, there you go, guys. Super fun program, super affordable, too. Also, on the weekends, family events including lionfish dissection. Oh, you don't want to miss that. Grandma loved that. In St. Petersburg, I am Sean Daly, ABC Action News.